throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Hello, Facebook. Oops, sorry. YouTube, I'm so sorry. I never made a video for Facebook, so I don't know where it came from. But anyway, you might hear my kids. I can't get rid of them.
You do not remain.
Hello! That is so not me. I don't know why I do that. I don't know why. But anyway, this has been, a very long time since I did one of these. Sit down and talk to you and let you know what I've been doing. It's been a while. Okay, I don't do this because I talk like this. Okay. But anyway, I am so happy. I lost 63 pounds. Yay, me. Ooh. Okay, I'm through. Okay, I lost 63 pounds and it wasn't easy. Not at all. It took me 8 months. Almost 9 months carrying a baby. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I exercised every day after I had my little bundle of joy. I exercised every day. And I had the time to do it, so I did it. And I lost 63 pounds. Yes. I am at my goal weight, which is 130. I weigh 130.2. And I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Anyway, I don't have long, so before one of those little monkeys run in here. Okay, so what I did. I exercised every day. I did 5 miles every day. I ran at the park or went to the gym. Did 5 miles on the treadmill. And now I'm toning up, trying to get my fat to suck up or something like that, whatever. Tone up time, so trying to get to probably lose 5 more pounds. I don't know, used to get obsessed with losing weight. But anyway, now that that's over, it's time to do new stuff. So I won't be making these anymore. I might, because I still don't look right in a bathing suit. And I want to look hot. But anyway, I cut back on food. I cut back on bread. Drink plenty of water. I took something, but I'm not really going to say it on here. You know, you want to know what I took. You can just ask and I'll let you know what it was. But yeah, I cut back on all that stuff, all that junk food and all that shit that's not good for you. I cut back on all that. But now that I'm 130, I have been eating my ass off. I'm going to gain that shit right back. But anyway, I cut back on, like I said, all that shit. And I've been drinking plenty of water. And it's pretty much what I've been doing. I do setups. I do 200 setups every day. And if I'm not at the gym or at the park running, I do Tybo because that's my man and I love him. You cannot have him. That's my man. No, I just love him because I lost weight with him before. So yeah, I still do Tybo. And you get muscles that way, that shit really works. It really works. But anyway, I have fun losing weight and I don't want to gain weight again. I don't want any more scratch marks. No more kids for me. I had my last one. No more kids for me because I don't want to gain any more weight. Anyway, if you want to know any more what I did to lose weight, feel free to ask me and I'll let you know. I'll talk to you. I might. Yeah. Okay, here's some pictures of me before and after. That makes sense. Okay, here's some pictures of me. Check out my pictures. I don't know which way. I'm not sure. Just check out my pictures. Bye-bye. Yeah, I'm not retarded. Just...
Pull it up, pull it up. That's how we fall out. Strip clubs and dollar bills. Still got more money. Patron shots, gonna get a refill. Still got more money. Strippers going up and down that pole. Still got more money. 4 o'clock and we ain't going home. Still got more money. Money make the world go round. Still got more money. Fans make your girl go down. Still got more money. Lot more where that came from. Still got more money. Look in your eyes and know you want some. Still got more money. Oh, oh, all I see is signs. All I see is dollar signs. Watch it fall off from the sky. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Throw it up, that's how we ball out. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Throw it up, that's how we ball out. 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 That lake costs $100 bills. I still got more money. Gold all up in my grill. I still got more money. Who cares how you hate us still? I still got more money. Call Jay up and close the deal.